Good evening, everybody. I had to present about health promotion. Definition for health promotion. Health promotion is the process of enabling people to improve their health, and it moves beyond a focused individual behavior towards a wide range of social and environmental intervention. And strategies of health promotions are build a health promoting environment and obtain community participation and developing personal skill and build healthy public policies and action to develop school health promotion. There are five actions in the develop of school health promotion. First one is formulation of health promotion policy. Formulation of health promotion policy. First, some school health promotion policies are there. First is clean drinking water should be available in the school. And school must have hygienic canteen. And environment of school should be free of accident and stress. Students should be provided with a school dental service. And students should be provided with knowledge on health. These are the some school health promotion policies. And centers of health promotions are, our home is a center of a health promotion. And the school, village, hospital, and workplace is also the center of a health promotion. Second one is building an environment favorable for health promotion. There are three types of environment, physical, mental, and social. Physical environment, they provide a clean drinking water and school garden and accident-free environment in the school and provide adequate facilities for sports in the school. And other one is a mental environment. It provide counseling service and the school environment should be free of stress. And all students should be treated equally in the school, and students should not be insulted each other. Social environment providing opportunities for sports for students and safeguard democracy and healthy student-teachers relationship is there, and the availability of space for group activities. Third one is community participation in health promotion. Community participation in health promotion is Ramadana campaign, construct a sport ground for the school, and dengue eradication campaign, and the reducing the sale of cigarette around the school. And fourth one is developing skills required for health promotion. That is, we can develop some skill in the school, such as consuming healthy meal and follow an active lifestyle and manage life stress successfully. Skill can be developed by school is providing health education through the workshop for the students and group competition, debate and sports competition in the school is the skills can be developed by the school. Fifth one is provision of required service for health promotion. The government carries school health inspection to improve the health status of the student. That is government and required services that can be developed for health promotion. Required services are annual school sanitation survey and providing adequate sanitary facilities. They are in the pictures and criteria for school health promotion evaluation. There are the school accepting the need to follow established health policies and recognition of a health policy and identifying a method for crying out these health policies is a criteria for school health promotion evaluation. And laws pertaining to school health promotion in Sri Lanka. Laws are reduce the usage of cigarette, alcohol, and drugs in the school surroundings and prohibited the sale of unhealthy food. And sales of unhealthy food can be decreased, and compulsory provision of the health facilities, and compulsory health education from grade 6 to 9. These are the laws pertaining to school health promotion in Sri Lanka. Thank you.